All right. Back into it. I need to call Mr. Hands. Maman. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh shit. Oh shit. I think my game just crashed. Yep. God damn it. Sorry about that, boys. Breaching. What the fuck? Okay, it spawned me on the same corner. Just during the daytime. I still, yeah, I have to call Mr. Hands because I didn't finish that. Oh, this thing is sticker bombed. I wonder why they're being like that. What else do I have in here? Dekamora. bitch. You don't fuck with me. Okay. I need There's a weapon shop over there. Clothing. Hey, yeah. That's what I want to do. 10,000 on me. I can also try and see Ripper Doc. I haven't done that yet. I've just been doing story. Where the fuck am I? Jump to V. There's clothing behind me. So I'm gonna track the clothing. This thing looks like an absolute fucking rust bucket. It's up here. It's up on the bridge. I'm fighting everyone now. Okay. Street races, fuck yeah. How the fuck do I get up there? There's a staircase back here. Yo, you look beast. This is a thrift shop. What the fuck? I don't really like anything here, but I can sell to you. Hey. Hey, I haven't seen that stuff yet. But I will sell those glasses. Fuck that. A bloody knife. Still mods unavailable because I haven't like put them on yet. So let me find a Ripper Dock. Or should I only do what the fuck? Oh, I can go all the way up here. Where's my apartment? How do I find that? The fuck is that? There it is. Okay. I just lost it. My apartment's over there. Okay. So, I know that whatever his name is not too far, so I think that's him. Yeah, Victor. Yeah, okay. There we go. Forgot I'm supposed to pay him back. Yeah. I don't remember accepting a job from you, though. I stole his car just to come here. Oops. At least I have a car for when I leave. Why am I not allowed to go see Victor? What the fuck?
Wait, next.
Yeah. Wait, so that wasn't Victor? No, I want to do the Victor thing. What the hell? Track that. Why did it start tracking the other one? What the fuck? Ooh. Give me this. I don't give a shit. What in the fuck? It's telling me to go this. Okay. That was confusing as hell. How do I honk the horn? Something spooky. Okay.
See him? There he is right there.
20,000.
Don Jr. and Kimberly. I don't, on this point, I don't recognize the others. Have a few words. I just received word that Trump has departed the White House and he's en route. That was as of a few minutes ago. So typically, he might be about 8-10 minutes before he gets to wherever you are. You're taking a look at Don Jr. Walking.
So maybe I can try and.
Right in front of the crowd. Don't know if he has a plan to say a few words as well. It'd be great if he did. It'd be wonderful if he had. It'd be great if he would say a few words. There he is. I just, he was waving to the crowd and I was able to kind of, did my one fist in the air and pumped it, showing his support. That everybody here at Right Side loves his family. Let's see if you could see a lot of the
shit.
People gathered around.
No, I wanted to fuck.
There we go. Just a moment here, you know.
I wanted to head back to my apartment. See if I can save this car.
For the next 4 years, it's going to be very, very interesting. And I told Gage I was staring at this plane earlier.
God damn it, dude. Oh shit!
Very, very sad. Okay, we got Ivanka over there. We got Ivanka coming in. We got Ivanka. Looks like we have Baron, the whole family here, actually. Here to greet the president. I'll let you guys wave in the crowd. Of course, the Trump family.
How the fuck do I put this in the. I'm trying to figure out how to put this into my garage.
Looking around to see if you can find anybody else that you might, looking for the press secretary. Perhaps she is here as well. I don't see her. Let's see what you're looking at right now. There you go. Yeah, it's a little block. You know what you could do, Gage? If you want to slide over, we could.
How do I?
We're just trying to get the operations here, give you a really clean shot of what's going on. There's a lot of media here, and there's a lot of media in front of us, so we're just trying to get a good position to show you not only the family, the crowd, but we're also want to give you a good shot of the podium when the president finally arrives here. I was just notified about 5 minutes ago that he was en route.
Let me look it up. You can only store vehicles you buy or get through missions. God damn it. All right, well, I'll just continue driving it.
We are celebrating this president. We are going to have a presidential send-off, and we're going to honor all the things that he's done. And so we appreciate you tuning in with us. I don't care if you're at work right now. Tell your boss, you know what? I'm watching the president. I'm not going to work today, and this is what I'm going to do. And watch our coverage here as we toss it to our team down in South Florida. As he arrives there, but just what a beautiful moment here. Got the family down below taking some pictures. That's a great shot, Gage. What a great shot that looks like. Look at that. My camera guy, I'm giving virtual high fives to my camera guy right now. You are getting a beautiful look at that family taking some pictures, waiting for President Trump to arrive, which if I'm not watching, looking around, trying to eye in the sky. Hey, real quickly, I want to remind everybody to please go to our website, rsbnetwork.com, rsbnetwork.com, and donate. We are 100% viewer supporting. We don't have big shareholders. We don't have that kind of stuff. We are 100% viewer supported. We rely on your donations. I would imagine the information is on your website, rsbnetwork.com/donate.
I forgot it's this way.
On YouTube as well. There's a
Oh, this isn't the place I was supposed to go, but whatever.
And as we see that, yes, I would only suspect that is the president as it taxis closer to the stage.
$15,000, holy fuck. Whoa.
The feeling here earlier was,
that's pretty fucking sweet.
But it had an element of a rally to it with the music. Now that we add several hundred Trump supporters here, and it's great. At that point, it feels like a rally. It feels like this is the beginning of something. Just an incredible feeling right now to be here, to hear the music, to see the flags, to see the people, to see the kids. Everyone gathered here to witness history is indescribable right now. And as you can imagine, a lot of attention will shift from this later to what's going on with the new administration coming in. And of course, this, we've seen the security, we've seen all that.
There we go. That's what I need. Damn.
Journey for President Trump. And of course, we don't know where it goes from here. We just absolutely don't know where it goes.
I was probably not supposed to go. Yeah, the street is right there.
His family, who is right outside of the suburban there, and the door is now open on Marine One, and the president should some of the press people coming out first. The press will be joining him on Air Force.
Yeah, Map and
on the way to Florida as well. They're getting in place for him to walk out. Just an amazing moment. We're glad you're joining us right here on Whiteside Broadcasting. As a reminder, we do not have a Twitter right now. So please, if you want to reach out to us, follow us on Facebook.
I guess this is all like the main stuff.
Follow us on Instagram as well. Hopefully we'll be back on Twitter soon, as soon as our account is lifted. So you can continue to get all this content right here on all of our social media platforms. We are moments away from President Trump. And here we go. Let's listen to
Jesus Christ, there's so much shit. And I'm sorry, I'm not really paying attention right now.
Here we go. Listen in. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and First Lady of the United States, Donald J. Trump and Melania Trump.
Fuck. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, I guess that's nothing. There we go.
So popular with the people. So popular with the people. In fact, honey, would you like to say anything?
What the fuck?
Being your first lady was my greatest honor. Thank you for your love and your support. You will be in my thoughts and prayers. God bless you all. God bless your families. And God bless you.
What the fuck? Yo, my car!
But what we've done, that's true. What we've done has been amazing by any standard. We rebuilt the United States military. We created a new force called Space Force. That in itself would be a major achievement for a regular administration. We were not a regular administration. We took care of the vets, 91% approval rating. They've never had that before. The vets have given us the VA.
Why can't I track it? Oh, because I'm already tracking. Give me this.
You see some incredible things happening, and remember us when you see these things happening, if you would remember us, because I'm looking at elements of our economy that are said to be a rocket ship up. It's a rocket ship up. We have the greatest country in the world. We have the greatest economy in the world, and as bad as the pandemic was,
I'm trying to get away from the comps now. God damn it. Ah, shit.
Really considered a medical miracle. They're calling it a miracle.
God damn it, I have 2 stars now.
We got the vaccine developed in 9 months instead of 9 years or 5 years or 10 years or a long time.
Okay. I think that's all I'm going to do.
It really is a great
I'll see you guys in the next one.